me!
On Zarbon's face. Listen, Zarbon, I'll spare your life, but only if you agree to be my servant. And you, I expect a lot from you in the future. Work hard for me.
What about the other person that's watching? Side quest, or do you want to continue the story? The choice is yours. Sick and tired of spiky head. Yes, I am.
What? How dare you defy me? After all I did for you, I must have gone and spoiled you. It's time for corrective discipline. A whelp like you has a million more miles to go before challenging someone like me. Yeah, yeah, just like that. It'll take all you've got to defeat me.
Time patroller.
What a disappointment. Listen up. I want you all to show this punk a good time. What happening? When do you get so strong?
Thank you.
Surpassing me, but still, somehow,
you're dead.
Losing to you isn't all that painful to me. What can I say? From now on, you're the boss. I'll follow you wherever.
Damn right you will.
Now, you see how much points I have? The diesel that I have gives you more. And that 40 ton weights. And you get that by once you the game, and I'll show you how to do that once I do beat the game. Probably wants me to go talk to the Guinea Force. Really want to do that. I don't want to fight the Guinea Force. They're stupid. So stupid. Captain Guinea. No, not yet. We'll come back to you later. Much later.
Greetings.
And then it's on to the storyline. What did he say when the 50 hit combo. Did that.
Damn.
Did that. My other videos on my YouTube page, Star One, down there, and like, and
yes,
check them out. Saga. Oh look, it's Frieza.
face the Ginyu Forces Red Magma. Giant! And then there's me. Captain Ginyu of the Ginyu Force!
They're like, what the fuck?
What is that Vegeta up to now?
That's not Vegeta.
Hold on! That's not my father! His opponent just stole his body!
Well, yeah, he did.
Uh-huh! That's one heck of a technique!
Seriously, look at him. He's like he's gonna sniff your balls.
But wasn't Goku the one who had his body switched out with Captain Ginyu's before?
Yes?
Yes, that's right. This is probably Toa and Mira's doing. Leave the two of them to me. You guys, concentrate on restoring history.
Shit. You're useless in Xenoverse 1, and useless in this one. Leave everything to me. I will kick all their asses. Hey, 762.
Kakoom!
Bata! Yice!
Kyogo!
Bulmao! Ginyu! Yeah! We are the Ginyu Force!
Oh, lame. Absolutely lame. Pathetic. Defeat all enemies. Where HP depletes, you lose.
Yeah.
Yo, what up? I'm here to help.
I'll go and let you get back to the Lord Priest.
By playing rock, paper, scissors.
Be quiet. Listen, you better be done by the time I get back.
Right you are, Captain.
The captain seems to be in a bad mood.
Oh, yeah. I'm ready for action.
Hey, now. I'm not gonna lose. Just watch. I'll prove you wrong!
What's wrong with you guys? What's going on? None of this makes any sense.
Too easy. All the Zenny I can get.